being stuck, they tend to spin the wrong way. Their natural instinct is to try to get behind you as fast as they can. Well, there's certain things that we can do to take advantage of this guy won't be behind us. We're going to do what we call lift out the back door. Here's how you yell it out. I might say double inside top and outside single partner. Spins, lift, out the back door. Alright? Mario used to hit this on everybody in the 8th grade because here's how Mario would shoot. Let me give you an example of Mario's shot in the 8th grade. Great front headlock. Still has a great front headlock. Got pretty good defense, but here's how Mario would shoot. Just a no joke, guys. If you out here wrestling, he'd grab the guy, he'd shake him like this, and he'd go. And that guy would sprawl, and he'd be right here like this. Here's what you gotta understand. And my forehead is buried here in the mat. If I'm like this, there's no chance that I can score. My forehead's down, my butt's on my heels, I have no mobility. I'm not anywhere close to being in the stands. What I'm gonna tell you to do is gonna shock you. But don't freak out. Write a letter home. You guys want to get to this position and hold on and look at the ref and hope you get a stimulant. You're like this. And Mario's crawl space to me and it hurts real bad and they're like, you want to let go of the lid. This is what you guys look like. This is no joke. I've seen this a lot of times. And I'm not saying you guys in particular, but I'm saying high school guys in general. You guys get to that position, you're on your belly. Coach, I know you've seen it. You guys want to hang on for dear life. Listen. Unlock your hands. Gain mobility. How do I gain mobility? What do I have to get back to? I got to get back to my stance so I can move. Here's what I do. But this direction. I hit the shot, Marcus Frost. I'm extended, my forehead's on the mat. Unlock my hands. I'm going to post my left hand. And I'm going to start to bring my chest up. Here, I post, I start to bring my chest up. As I do that, typically what happens is Mario's like, oh, I've got him. He wants his take off and starts spinning behind. As Mario spins behind, I'm going to let him. But look what I'm doing with my hips. I'm loading Mario up on my hips. He keeps spinning. He keeps spinning. He keeps spinning. The referee's about to give him two right here. Can you guys see how I take my hips in to Mario's hips? From here, I'm going to step my right leg up. As I step my right leg up, my right hip's coming in. I'm going to lift Mario. I'm going to shift all the way right here in his hands. Here. I shifted all the way right there to his hands. This is a very difficult technique to do slow from this position. My left hand is close to the mat. I simply walk right out the back door and come out on top. I get 2 points. The referee almost gave Mario 2 before I lifted him. Mario, let's see which one. But this way right there. Here. Here, I'm extended. I immediately unlock my hands. Mario's taking off the spin. I got my chest up. He keeps spinning. He keeps spinning. Look, see how I'm loading him up right here on my hips? From here, my hips are going to explode. I step up, and I keep my chest really tall. I can't do this. I'm not going to hit a lift one from here. Left hand has to stay posted as I bring my right hip in. I step my right leg up. Here. Walk right out to that. Very, very difficult to hit slow. It's way easier to hit fast. Here's what I would prefer you guys do. As soon as you feel your head start to go towards the back, unlock your post so you can never get into back position. This is a recovery position. This is what you have to understand. As I hit this shot, here I feel Mario start to sprawl, my head's going down, my post. He takes off the spin. I'm coming right out the back door. I saw Sunday night multiple times where I'm yelling, lift out the back door. You guys didn't know what it was yet. I'm like, lift out the back door, lift out the back door. You guys are like, huh? I'm like, that's what I'm doing in my head. As I hit the shot and I feel my head start to go down, I'm doing this. I pose. This is better position than this. Did Coach Short do the positions of wrestling before strongest? You didn't do this one? I'm surprised. This is one of his favorite routines. because this right here. Guys, this is my strongest position in wrestling. It's called my stance. My second strongest position in wrestling is this. My third strongest is my second weakest, is this. And my fourth strongest is by far my weakest, and it's this. That's what he does. That's his little routine. How do I know? I've seen him do it a lot. Alright? But he's 100% correct. If I can't be here, I want to be here. If I can't be here, I want to be here. And I never want my back on the mat. Guys, I'm so crazy, I don't even sleep on my back. Drives my girlfriend nuts. Like, you know, most people, they sleep like this. Not me. I sleep right here. 100%. I'm so stupid, I don't sleep on my back. Can't do it. Justin, he sleeps on this mat. Now I know that. Plays disc golf. You guys like that, didn't you? Sounds good. This is way easier to hit with motion. It's okay.
You know I sleep on my stomach.
It's okay. It's all right. You know you disc golf. It's okay.
You can have to hit it all you want.
Inside tight, collar tight. Head outside single. Remember, once you feel your head start to go down, pose your left hand. Let go of the leg. That's the worst thing you can do is hold on. Why? I carry Mario's weight. He's getting me tired. It takes a lot of strength and energy and breath to hold on to his leg. Why? I can get this way easier. Here. Shot. Circle. Great. The shot. Yeah, I feel my head start to go down. My toes. He's going to keep spinning. He thinks he's got me. Come right out the back door. My butt comes out first. My head comes out last. A little faster here. Great shot. He's gonna take off his spin, but he always does. Why? It's a natural reaction. Get caught up in the moment. What we want you to do is, you guys learned defense with this morning. Shove the head down, square up, get his head to the center. Mario screws defense up. 9 out of 10 wrestlers, even the stud, screws that up. They try to take off and just get that quick takedown. Use it against them. Anybody need to see it again? One time. This is the heart. This is the heart. Here, inside that collar. Here, I pull down, I change levels. Here, I hit the shot. I feel him start to sprawl. Pose. I'm bringing my chest up. I come right out the back. You have to bring your right hip in and step your right leg up. My arm's not doing a lift. This is what's happening. This is what's happening. Here, I pose. I feel him start to circle. I'm doing this. Into it. Walking up the back. Let's give it a shot.